To a title fight now. This is Nathan the Creature Rose versus Harry Davies.
It's just two guys who have been around in the UK MMA scene for quite a while.
Haven't they just? There we go. Nathan Rose full of power. Already Davies looking a little bit on the back foot. Isn't he? He's not rushing it this time. Davies changing stance and all sorts here.
This is for the lightweight title, Tim. I've held that title myself.
I think we have, yeah. Yeah, I think we have. I feel like we were never asked. Nathan Rose looking really big at this weight as well, isn't he? Rushed out in the past. Very telegraphed currently.
One thing I will say about Harry is that he can take a bit of punishment. He's definitely durable. So where maybe he might lack in this round for later on with
I know.
Cardio, a lot of it.
We need to wait for Nathan to actually land a shot that is going to... down. Not quite unleashing just yet. Davies calling it on here. Nathan doesn't need to get caught up in that. Showboating is Davies. I think this might cost him in the long run.
I mean,
not a lot really happened in that round.
No, it's strange. You had Rose playing just on the outside of the pocket, just finding some short, sharp shots. He's got a lot of power in him, but he's trying to play the long game where Harry was trying to swing huge bombs all the time. With a lot of landing on people.
Yeah, I think Rose is trying to take it slow. Shots there from Davies. There we go, look. Remember this is a title fight. We're not into the championship rounds just yet. We've got one more. I know. Then we've got one more before we hit championship rounds. five-round fight.
And Harry's more concerned about talking to the crowd right now than recovering from that. No shot. Are you ready in your body for the emotion? Quick with him up. The touch gloves. You feel you can take it. You're off again. Touching a jab on the rope.
Swinging for the fences. Oh!
Finally, one of those good heel kicks land.
Tell you what, he's got a good line in those spinning kicks, isn't he?
That's the end of round two. This is some kind of argument between the both.
The cut man's going to have to take care of Harry. Called him Harry Styles.
Golden.
He's got a pretty decent cut over his left eye now.
I feel like one thing that hasn't come into play in this fight so far is any form of attempt at a takedown.
No.
The minute one of the fighters shows that, you know, you can turn the fight on its head, you know, it's something.
It's true, but I think most men are conscious that this is a five-round fight. They're facing themselves. They're pacing themselves.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, they need to manage. They can't throw it all down in the first three rounds.
Well, the cutman's coming in. Appears to be looking at the cut. It doesn't look too good. I think they might be calling this thing. Showing Harry Davies the cut on his phone, he's taking a photo of it. But these are pro rules. I've had large gashes in my face from fighting myself. I feel like someone needs to make a decision here, ASAP. He's putting a gum shield back in, Davies.
I think they're trying to fix that cut, but there's some question mark over.
You know what? It's pretty deep.
And he's going
again. Fair dues to Harry Davies. What a warrior. Like I said, pro.
Right, and here we go. Round three.
Here we go, round three.
Davies is quite an awkward style, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. He's quite wild, unorthodox.
It's making it a little tricky for Rose to get in and feel that he can really connect his shots.
Because Rose has these big massive amounts of power in his shots.
Oh, there's our first takedown attempt.
He's got the net. There's no hooks in coming. There's two hooks in now. It's bloody, it's the only thing that might save
Davies. This might be it.
Davies is winching. He's turning towards the choke though.
Yeah, I think he might secure his.
And he's out. Nice hammer shot from Rose. They are back to their feet.
Look at that crowd support.
Yeah,
That cut above Davis' eye now, starting to bleed again. I think Nathan now is starting to exert his dominance on this fight. Why is Nathan on his knees at this point?
I would be pushing my hips forward.
Yeah, I know.
He needs to collect that head right now. I need to let him up. He's got back to his feet. Is that holding the cage there?
Oh, a little bit of holding the fence there from Davies. Nice takedown defence there. Prevents that front. Davies is making this significantly more competitive than the tail of the tape might have said. Still smiling there. I wouldn't do that yet. He's talking to his corner. No, he's talking to his opposition corner. Turning into a war of attrition, isn't it?
Now he tries to get back.
10 seconds of the third round.
He's going to finish here on the floor. He's running there, guys.
Cheering from the crowd. Into the championship round. I think this might be the first time we've seen this on Fusion.
Stop him doing that. meeting. As you can see, Harry's got much defense on the takedown.
Position, position.
Down again.
Take your time,
Matt. Take your time, Ethan. Head in the face. Get your right elbow on his face. And bounce his fucking round.
End of the third round started with Harry Davies on his back.
I want to see Nathan drop some elbows. A good position. Nathan needs to post up on that right leg. Give himself a little. There we go. See, mount here was not a great idea. Davies is back here. Is he going to capitalise on the opportunity to get the choke, to get the finish? This is a great elbow position too.
Back top of the UK and racing. Look forward to seeing what the